3, 2, 1, 0.
Mine's gonna go first because I'm kind of scared. Oh my gosh, look at my twins.
That's so crazy.
We got our car because I know some of you guys are wondering how in the world did y'all get y'all's car. What's up, friends?
What's up, AA squad?
So friends, as you guys can see by the title, today we are going to be spending $1,000 on our 15th birthday. We're going to be glowing up today, period. So you guys are going to be seeing the transformation of us going from this to a baddie.
Yeah, to a baddie. Can't even say to this because we ain't looking good right now.
Exactly.
But y'all know our birthday is actually tomorrow.
Yeah.
And this is like the little pre-birthday. Y'all know how y'all have like two birthdays, really not just one. So that's what we're doing today. We're doing the pre-glow up.
And you guys, you know, August 8th is our other glow up. So make sure you guys come back to see that.
Make sure y'all come back tomorrow.
Yes, tomorrow. Because we are going to be getting our new car.
And y'all, we're going to get our makeup done.
Makeup, period.
And it's not going to be our home makeup. It's going to be the real people makeup.
Professionally done. So make sure you come back. Ooh, period. So you guys are going to be seeing two glow ups. One on Saturday and one on Sunday.
Yes.
So let's get started. It's going to be so lit. Y'all are going to see us look so cute. And I just can't
wait. Yes, and y'all going to see us get stuff done.
Yes, stuff done, period. So let's just get into it.
Junior dresses. I can't fit these.
Look. This is,
these are junior dresses.
Oh yeah, you wouldn't be able to fit this. But this one, look at this one. I like the top. Mm-hmm. Oh, and it has pockets. I want pockets. What's that?
I don't know, a dress.
Mm-hmm. This one's cute too. I like this one. But we can't wear it. It's too big.
Oh, you like that one?
I think all of these dresses are really cute.
You like that one?
I'm trying to see.
Oh my gosh, look at this one.
That's cute.
Let me see.
This is so cute.
Look at this one.
That's cute.
That's cute. Look at this one. Nah, I don't really like that one. I like this one.
This one.
The purple one.
You probably have to get a smaller one though.
Yeah, they have small.
When you start liking pink. That looks so cute on your car.
I like it.
I gotta try them on. Mm-hmm. It looks like this. This is what it looks like on the mannequin. It's actually
and
cute.
I'm about her size, right?
Let's see. Yeah, you got her size.
I got blue dresses.
You get my glasses. Oh, that'll be if y'all wear your favorite colors.
If I was
you wear blue?
You.
Gosh, I wish I was this height. How tall is she?
She's about 5'8". You want to wear blue and Amaya wears pink? That blue is, oh my gosh, that blue is it.
You don't want it? Oh, that's yours?
Oh, yeah, wearing opposite colors. Okay.
No, I don't know
what it is. Maya hasn't found her dream dress yet.
She's very picky, you guys. She's very picky. She wants this to look perfection. This looks perfection. I like this.
I can't wait. Can we try dresses on? I can't wait to try that on. There's a fitting room over there. Over there.
It gotta be on this side.
Over there?
Yes, ma'am. It's right down
like this. That one over there. We'll be over there. Maya, you haven't found anything yet?
No. Jasmine, she need a fitting room.
I think I came and got y'all dressed here for the prom, didn't we? For the 8th grade. You thinking about getting a black color?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm still looking.
Let me see. That's cute. Let's try it on.
I'm gonna try on this one too.
I like that one.
Let me first look at the other one.
Which other one? No, let's just try these two on and see what that works like. Guys, look at Miss Akaya. You like that one? Get some nice cute shoes. Girl, you go, girl. Turn around. Yeah, fits good back there too. Good job, Akaya.
Okay.
I like that. Like, oh my gosh. Look at my twins. Oh my gosh. Look at my twins.
That's so cringy.
That is not cringy. Look, y'all look so cute. Happy birthday. Happy,
at least I look happy like a birthday.
Right? Yes, y'all both got eyeglasses. Where you think you got them from, honey? You got them from your mama.
Of course, who else could we have got it from? Dad?
Okay. We have to talk to y'all because y'all kind of scared, but I'm not scared. In order to get this glow up, we have to get our piercings. Yeah, y'all, we have to get our piercings because we're eager to get it. Well, I'm eager to get it.
We're eager to glow up.
Today, so we're finna go into Claire's to get our piercing. Akai's saying she wanna go first, but she's doing all this extra stuff in the car, y'all. I just wanna go get the piercing so I can get it over with. And wait, y'all, I'm not even as scared as I was to get a shot. And I'm pretty sure this is gonna hurt way more than a shot. But I'm not even scared.
Okay, like, tell them what you're getting.
Y'all, I'm getting two.
No, surprise them.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna just surprise y'all. Surprise, so when surprise. We get it, you know, you'll see it. Mm-hmm. So we're finna head in there right now.
If you guys have watched our recent videos, you guys might know what I'm getting, but Amaya, she getting. Switched hers up.
Yeah, I switched mine, so y'all have to
see. So y'all are gonna have to see.
Yeah.
But oh my gosh, y'all, I have to talk to y'all because I'm so
scared. I'm not scared. Surprisingly, I'm not scared. Like, I'm always scared.
I'm gonna have to squeeze somebody's hand. Look, we're gonna go in.
My hand.
We're gonna go in and yeah, let's go.
Yeah, Kylie wants to go first, but she's the scaredest. Oh, I'm just like, let me just go first.
I'm going.
And y'all, I kind of want to watch Akai get hers because she might, you know, Akai do a lot of extra expressions and see, she might just scare me before I go out there to get mine.
I'm having a mask so you won't even see my face.
Hopefully. Okay, y'all, we finna go in there and get the piercings done. We're going to first show y'all what earrings we're going to pick.
And then we're going to get a piercing, so let's go.
Okay, y'all, so now we're walking up to Claire's.
Oh my gosh, we're actually going in and Mom didn't waste no time because we're literally parked
right in front of our destination, so we're just going in. Oh, yeah, let's go to the...
Oh my gosh, I can't do this right now.
Let's go to the... These are the nose piercings. We're not getting that.
We don't want a nose piercing.
This is what we're getting.
For cartilage.
No,
we're not getting that. Don't tell them what we're getting.
Sorry, we're not getting that. I lied.
That's a nose piercing.
Oh, look, the baby's getting
it. Oh, look, the baby's getting it.
So cute. No, she's getting it.
Oh, she's getting it.
Okay, yeah. These are cuter, huh?
Oh, just get your birthstone. What is your birthstone?
It's a light green.
Yeah, just get that.
What?
That's what people mostly get. Stones, so all 14 karat gold. How much are they?
How much is like the birthstone?
Yeah.
$77.
Okay, y'all, so Claire's couldn't do all the piercings that we had wanted them to do for us. So we're just going to head over to a tattoo shop because there's no point of getting two piercings done at Claire's and then getting the rest done somewhere else. So we just decided to go to a tattoo shop that was near us already. And since they have a special for on your birthday, you get a free piercing, we're just going to head back over there on our birthday to get the free piercing. But right now, we're going to get three. And on our birthday, we're going to go back to the shop to get another piercing.
So now we're going in here and we're gonna get our piercings. Now we decided to get one hit legs per day because
I don't care.
Why are you letting her go first?
Because she's
scared.
Okay. Mine's gonna go first because Kai is scared.
Wait, I have to go back on this because
Maya, please just go first. I mean, you really gotta go live?
Yes, I do. Because I told my fans I would.
Why you can't go first?
But can you repeat what you said, the 5-7?
There's five ways on your contact, okay?
there's social media, there's the phone number, there's all of that, Google and all of that, where whenever you, and I'm not even saying if, I'm saying when you have questions. Just face it, you're human. You're gonna have questions, everybody does. It's just a matter of picking up that, or typing in that, or whatever you do, to say, hey, what the heck is going on over here? You see what I'm saying? Okay. You sit back there, I just need you to turn your head.
I'm getting a little scared now, I ain't gonna lie.
Ain't nothing to be scared of, lady. Turn your head this way. Okay, for both of you being scared, I'm gonna tell you like this, okay? Yeah, that's fine, that's natural, that's this, that's that. But whenever we go to do this, you focus on me, you follow my lead, and it'll be over and done before you know it, okay? I'm not here to BS you, I'm not here to lie to you. If you want the honest truth, you're gonna feel a quick pinch, and you'll feel a burning sensation. At that point, by the time that burning sensation starts to kick in, we'll be right there ready to be finished with that one in particular one. Okay? Okay, this one. So, yeah, again, I'm not here to BS you. I'm here to be as honest as I can be, but to also make you as comfortable as I can hang out. So with that being said, again, once we actually get started, I want you ladies to focus on me, focus on my voice. Don't pay attention to the dumb camera. Don't pay attention to each other. You pay attention and focus on my voice, okay? And I will talk you through it. I know I'm a jerk, it's okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know if it was like a school thing, if it was a, you know what I mean?
Oh no, it was just for memories.
Make sure you know what I mean.
Look, you know, you like yourself. Perfect. So
just don't touch on your ears.
Yeah, don't touch. Just look. Can you see good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's, yeah. I got you, baby. All right. Remember, follow my lead, okay?
Okay.
All right, take your head, tilt it like this. Close your eyes. Keep your eyes closed and relaxed, okay? It's going to be very quick, very simple, very easy. But I need you focused on me, focused on my voice. Do not focus on anything else. Do not focus on your mind. Do not focus on anything. Focus on me. Get lost in my words. Get lost in my voice. Okay? Because again, I'm not here to BS you. I'm not here to lie to you. It's going to be a quick, simple process. And it's nothing. As long as you relax and focus on me. Same thing. Close your eyes. Your eyes closed and relaxed, okay, baby? Good. Simple and easy. Same thing. Focus on me. Focus on my voice. Done before you know it. Just like the other side, okay? Just in place. Just like that. Let them do it. Simple and easy. That's it, baby.
Look,
how is it?
I'm not gonna say because I don't wanna say it yet. Okay.
So, okay, how about this? You're saying you don't wanna say. Did I lie to you?
No, it wasn't bad.
Okay, that's what I was saying. That's why I was like, wait a minute. Because you're freaking her out all of a sudden. More than she was already freaked out.
Joy? It's not that bad. Y'all, this, like, it really wasn't even bad. Like, it was.
It's so cute.
Are these still even?
Yeah, they're very even. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So what
let me
doing?
Talk to y'all.
Not the same thing.
Same thing? Same here?
Okay, y'all. These wands were like a 3 out of 10, but this healer's was like a 5 out of 10, y'all. I'm not even gonna cap. It hurt way more than this.
Oh, you know how you might use more dot bones.
Should be alright. Right? You're gonna follow and focus on my voice? Right?
Alright.
Okay, so you have the same. okay, I promise. The fear is written all over your face, so stop. It's going to be okay.
Guys, you just had your vaccine.
It's not a big deal, I promise.
That needle is not even that big.
So who's older, who's younger?
I'm older.
You're older?
About how many minutes?
20.
Yeah, 20 minutes. Okay. Their birthday is Sunday.
Well, happy early birthday.
Thank you.
We will be, I heard her saying something about getting there, whatever it was. We will be closed Sunday. Mm-hmm. And I'm out of town next week. So before the kids go back to school, so I'm going to take my kids out of town to the vacation house. But y'all can come in Tuesday or bring them in Tuesday. Bring whatever, yada, 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 to where they don't know up front. And they'll give you a card for one free piercing for each other. Okay? Now, I won't be back in town until next weekend. But I got to take my kids to do something before they go back to school. So we're going to go up to the country house and have a little bit of fun.
Oh, that sounds fun.
I mean, my son enjoys it. My daughter does too, to a point, but she's 11, so she's a girl. And it's a pond, a house, and almost 8 acres of land. So, I mean, what kind of girl, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So.
Could I look at them?
Yeah, but I'm going to tell you right now, you don't want to.
Yeah, just let him go ahead and do everything.
Well, okay, and just listen to me talk mess, okay? If I let you get up and you start looking and doing that, well, at that point, your mind starts playing with you. Your mind starts tricking you. And see, you start thinking too much. And that's the problem with any of this kind of stuff, is whenever your mind starts to play with you and starts to play tricks, well, what does it do? It messes you up. So you can't do that. You have to just go through and go through and go through to where you're done. And you're like, oh, wow, that was cool. That's pretty, blah, blah, blah. I can't wait to change it to this, or I can't wait to change it to that. Or, you know what I mean? Or does that make any sense? Or am I not just babbling and you don't understand?
That makes sense.
There you go. One more time, okay? Close your eyes. Quick and easy, okay? Just relax and focus on you. Quick and easy, simple and fast. Okay? Just like that. You got it, baby, we're there. We're there. Okay, we are there.
Good job,
man. Don't dig your nails into yourself, just squeeze.
You're good,
you're good. You're good, just relax.
Good job, Kyle. You did it, girl. You did it, girl.
You was not expecting that one.
That's it, baby.
Woo! Kaya, clap, clap for Kaya.
No, I was not expecting the Olympic name. Neck pain was really way more than
Okay. Thank you so much.
Y'all, the helix hurt way more than the lobby. Like, I'm just trying to tell y'all, that pain is like a 6 out of 10. That pain, no, I was not ready for that. Because the lobby, it was like a 3. And I was like, oh, okay, this is pretty good, Kaya. Kaya, weren't you like, oh, this is not
y'all.
Yeah.
I said $5?
Y'all, whenever I was getting these, I was like, that's not, y'all. When I had got the lob, I was like, this isn't that bad.
I was finna cry.
Yeah, I kind of was finna cry for all of them. And I was just telling my mom, dang, if she feeling pain for these lobs, I feel bad for her for the helix. Because that helix, when I got it, I was like,
dang. The helix was no sneaking joke.
Yeah, whenever I got the helix, the life got to get out of me. I couldn't breathe no more. It hurt so bad. But, yeah. And I have low pain tolerance, so like the shot hurts. So, I'm just trying to tell y'all, for the helix, it was like a 6 out of 10. That's pretty high. But after you get it, it doesn't really hurt. Like, the helix doesn't hurt anymore.
Okay.
That junk hurt
Let
way
me give
more.
A Maya a brief interview.
Y'all, I gotta get me some ice cream. So, convince Mommy Cutie I need me some ice cream right now.
Okay, guys, so I need to give her some ice cream. And
yeah,
Akaya?
I kind of want to get the other one because it wasn't even that bad. It's like the pain was like, no, not industrial. I'm talking about the other helix because it wasn't even that bad.
Well, you're getting that on your birthday. Remember?
I know, but you can only get one free one on your birthday.
I know.
So I'm just going to come get the rest on that day?
Yeah, I want seafood.
Seafood?
Because, y'all, I thought it was going to be way worse. Like, actually, no, I didn't think it was going to be worse because I wasn't scared.
Some octopus.
Y'all, I wasn't scared.
But not a live octopus.
Okay. Y'all, I wasn't scared for the any piercings until I got in that seat and seeing how many doggone piercings he had set up. Like, I was like, hold on a second, I can't do this. But the lobes feel like a shot, y'all.
Lobes.
The lobes feel like a shot. It's like a 3 out of 10 pain. And the helix, it's like you feel the pain twice. You feel it right when he put it in, and then you feel it again, and then you feel it again. So you actually feel it 3 times, and it hurt real bad. It hurt way more than the lobe. So if you're getting piercings, please try to convince them to get the helix first before the lobe, because it just is a better choice.
Talking about some close your eyes. I was like, who in the world gonna close their eyes?
Shoot, I was closing my dog's eyes.
Akaya, oh my god.
Shoot, Akaya was so good.
You go, girl.
Is he done?
You don't need any more piercings. I think that's enough to get 4.
Mom, I don't.
That's gonna be too many.
Okay, you guys, so we're done with our hair, and this isn't showing our piercings because we already got some. Y'all already seen how that went. But yeah. This isn't showing our piercings, and the next glow up that we have on our birthday, we will have a hairstyle to show our piercings, just so you guys know. And yeah, we'll be getting our makeup professionally done on August 8th. So make sure you guys come back for that.
Yeah, so now we're going to change into our clothes, and we're going to put our nails on
and our lashes. We're first gonna do that first. I think we should do that first, then put our clothes on. All right, you guys, so we have our stuff right here. All the stuff that we need.
Yes, y'all know y'all lashes, saw us our nails. Get it.
And yeah, so that's what we're gonna be doing. But you guys, you know how we have our car, and we got our car because I know some of you guys are wondering how in the world did y'all get y'all's car. Well, we got our car because we gave our mom money to get the car, because you know we're 15 or 14 turning 15 and we don't have credit, because you know you need good credit to get a car and you need money, but we don't have credit, we're too young for that. So we decided to give our mom the money so that, you know, she can pick out a car, because we've went to the car dealership, because y'all see in our videos, and we've went there. And you guys can go check it out to see what type of cars that, you know,
we were looking at.
And we went there with our mom, and we showed her all the cars that we were, you know, wanting. And we are hoping that she can give us, you know, the dream car, period. And I'm going to be excited for that. So, yeah, that's what's going on. Hold up, I need a mirror. So, yeah, you guys, so that's how it's going with our car picking.
So we had told Mama Cutie our dream car, and hopefully she gets our dream car for us, because y'all know we already gave her the money and everything to buy it. But, you know, we still want her to surprise us.
Yeah.
So
hopefully she gave us a good dream car.
So yeah, it's going to be a surprise for y'all and also a surprise for us.
Mm-hmm. So make sure you guys stay tuned for our birthday
so that you guys can see what car we're getting. Okay, you guys, so we are now done with our lashes and our hair, and now we are getting ready to put our nails on. Oh,
yes. Yeah, I'm saving these for school. Actually, I have a pair just like that, so I'm just put on that.
So we're gonna put on these, and then we are gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna have our final
look.
Period. We're gonna do our lips too. I was thinking of doing our lips.
We're gonna do our lips?
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna do mine. I don't know about you.
You know, we can do y'all. We can do that TikTok thing where they have black and then.
That's what I was doing.
So, okay, so y'all, I need to get my
let's put our nails on first, and then we're gonna do our lips, and then we're gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna be good. Okay. So we have our nails here, and we are gonna put on our fake nails now, and we are gonna look what? Cause I'm icy, wifey. I know that sounds old, but whatever. Come on, girl.
No, I don't want to use.
What are you rolling your eyes for?
My glue is so new, and mine's always
trying to get a glow up here. We are glowing up for our.
Yeah, my glue always messes up as soon as I open it. Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna be gluing on my nails, and Akaya, we just have to share.
Yes, we are having to share. Thank you. Anywho. I'm excited for this glow up, you guys, because y'all seen that we were actually really looking crusty dusty before.
Yeah, we really were.
This is showing y'all that we are actually going up, and our clothes are so cute. I know you guys are going to be excited to see these clothes because they're so literally cute. It makes no absolute sense.
They really are.
And I'm excited. I'm excited for that. And to show you guys.
Are those new nails?
Yeah. You said you didn't want them anyways.
Let's go back and get more if I don't like.
Anywho, if you guys ever do plan to wear fake nails, do that because it's actually pretty cool and it's convenient too as well versus getting acrylics.
Yeah, and then it's less money.
Yeah, it's less money. It's cheaper too. Well, it's probably the same price to be honest.
No, yeah, these were like how much were these?
It was like 16.
Both of them were 16, so that's like.
That is cheaper, to be honest.
Yeah, it is cheaper because to get one set of just your acrylics is like $40.
It is.
Yeah. Even though it was called.
Which is good.
Yeah, but yeah. It was 16 for both of them.
Yeah. But anyways, you guys, yeah. I can't wait to show you guys our nail putting. We're putting on the nails. And it might not look like it, but yeah, we are. This is what it's looking like. And if you guys like the French tip, go get some.
Yeah,
they're worth it. So once we're done with these, we're gonna do our lips, and then we're gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna show the full glow up and what we fully did. So I did my whole nail. This one looks like it's super cute.
This is mine.
Okay, you guys, so now we are going to be doing the lips now, and this is going to be different in a way because usually we have the lip gloss and we just put the lip gloss on, but since we are glowing up, we have to use something different. And you know, different is not always doing the same thing, if you didn't know. So Amaya, she's putting on this black lip liner, and it's like you put it around your lips and then you put the lip gloss on it, and it makes your lips like pop more than what it really has, like, you know, the regular stuff on there, the regular smuggler. And it's just gonna look 10 times better. And we're doing this since we're glowing up. So since you glow up, you know, you have to have the glow up with you. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Can I see it now?
Let me see the lip gloss.
And you just put it around your lips.
Oh, I have it.
Like Amaya's doing. Just put it around your lips and then you'll be good.
Then you put some lip gloss on and move it around.
Gotta be sure not to put a little too much, but it looks a little weird now, but trust me, it works.
Yeah, see? I look like those aesthetic TikTok girls.
Okay, give me some. And you guys can do this for your lips too as well.
Okay, y'all, so after Kaya's done, we are going to put on our outfit, and then we're gonna see y'all, and that's gonna be the final look.
And we're glowed up.
Guys, so we changed into our outfit, and now we're finna show y'all.
One, two, three.
Yes, so we glue up, you guys. As you can see, we have our makeup,
our eyelashes. We have our hair, our eyelashes, and our nails.
And our fit. And our fit's so cute. We love it. We looking cool for real. We glow up. Purr, purr, purr. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully you guys like this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below what else we should do for our next video.
And make sure that y'all stay tuned for tomorrow, because that's our real birthday. And we will be showing y'all our car, us getting our makeup professionally done.
Yes, and all that comes with it, it will be on August 8th. So make sure you guys come back on Sunday. So yeah, look, let's stand on the thing because this is actually a dress.
Yeah, it's a skirt. It's a skirt.
This skirt, yeah.
Yeah, it's a skirt.
So this is what it looks like.
Shirt. So yeah, just see y'all tomorrow.
Bye.